This question is asking which line segment is the adjacent line segment of angle X. So here's my point of angle X, that says so right there. So here's angle X right there. And angle X, I can see, is made up of two line segments, XZ and XY. Now both of these are technically adjacent to angle X. Adjacent just means next to, but they're not the adjacent. The adjacent is referred to as the one that is not the hypotenuse, because this one right here, which I'll put in red, already has a special name. It's the hypotenuse. I know that because if I take my right angle line and make it into an arrow, that arrow points right to the hypotenuse. So in red right there, that line can't be the adjacent angle. So I'll put it in green. This one is the adjacent angle of X. And so I would say that line segment XZ is adjacent to angle X.